Reluctantly crouched at the starting line. Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank. Fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty, except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. He's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone in a time of need. Because he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and biting and riding on his horse. He's going the distance.
How many plates is that? Go.
Go, Manning!
Okay. Out of that group of students that are over there, the one that ate the most pancakes, Jacob Harrington.
Go, Jacob! Yeah!
Okay, out of students versus students, the one that ate the most pancakes is Colton with 13. Okay? And the grand prize winner of how many pancakes were eaten by one person in 10 minutes is also Jacob Harrington.
Yeah!
So, we have the winner here.
I'm the pancake monster, and I just ate 17 pancakes in 10 minutes.
And I was cheering for him the whole time.
I did it for the dance class.
Go dance in Richmond.
Dance in Richmond.